Welcome back, guys. We're continuing this Confederate campaign. We're on to First Bull Run next, so we need four divisions. You get a lot of auxiliary units in this battle, so I'm going to try and take as few casualties as possible with my own units and use the auxiliary units primarily. But the enemy have gigantic stacks in this battle. So I don't think scaling is an issue. I can't see the cannons being as good as an infantry unit, with them only being 6-pounders, so I might take cavalry instead. So 3 infantry and 1 cavalry. Or just 4 infantry. Well, let's just put these up to full. We've got 2,800. So you need a 3-star general or officer to be able to get the perk, so let's put him on there so the new one gets the 3-star. And then I think I will take a cavalry unit. Let's have a look. So we want to buy these weapons. I might take that. I want to buy the snipers. I've said that I'm going to use them, so I'm going to use them. okay, they're so expensive, 166. But we're gonna give it a go. And then I want these palmettos. And then shall I buy the parrots? Well, you have to pay for cavalry. So if I want to take a full stack, I'm going to need quite a bit of cash. So let's do that. Shall I buy the parrots? I feel like I should. And the ordnance, I don't know. I do like heavy cannon divisions or corps. Yeah, let's do it. So I need 8,300. Right, that's what we're going with. I don't know if it's great, but that's what we're going with. So let's jump in. So this fortification here is pretty damn crap. If you use it, your troops shoot so much slower. So I don't think I'm going to bother using it. I want them to come across the bridge. So I'm just going to set up just so I catch them like that as they're crossing the bridge. And And then I want to try and flank these cannons here with the cavalry if I can. Come on. They do get their own cavalry, which I'm going to try and deal with mine. So I'm going to need some skirmishers to spot their cavalry, and then I'll come in with my own. Right, I think we're good to go. So we should catch him just as he's getting across the bridge. Yeah, nice. Perfect on the bridge. He needs to be a bit closer. But yeah, that was nice. See if we can get another one to cross if we put some skirmishers in here. Doesn't look like it. What about if we bring them out? Yep, we've managed to get another one to come over. At least I think so, anyway. Unfortunately, it looks like the other one is going up here, which is not great. Ah, good. It's stopped. I don't particularly want the Mississippis being the one that take the cannon fire, so I'm going to replace these. Oh yeah, that caught him nicely. Yeah, we're doing some significant damage. Got another one crossing now, so that's nice. Cavalry. Let's see if we can catch him with some more skirmishers. That is a gigantic cavalry. Fire! unfortunately, all these infantry are now going up here, which is terrible news. Tempted to try and catch these cannon, but that's a terrible idea. Oh, we have reinforcements. Bring them over. For some reason, their cavalry's faster than mine. But I'm keeping him routed, which is good. The only problem is they've got divisions over in this area. Looks like they've done a good job forcing them back down here. That's nice. I think I'm gonna need him protecting this river here. Another division here. Unfortunately, I've ended up with the Mississippis here again, which I don't particularly want. So, he's going to take over this role. Mississippis can come back across here, help protect the river. Going to try and counter snipe them cannons. Let's see if I can get one of their divisions to come across again. seem to want to take the bait. Wonder if I can catch that cannon division that was coming over here. Definitely don't want to run into this infantry division. Alright, they've got skirmishers as well. It's not great. Like to deal with them cavalry if I can, though. Looks like they've changed their minds. Wonder if I can catch the skirmishers. Don't want a 2-on-1 with the cavalry and skirmishers, though. There's the cannon that I was after. Where the skirmishers got to. And if that's them there. Well, somebody's charging. And it's him. Let's see if we can get out of here. Can't get these to cross for some reason. So I basically let them kill quite a few of my troops then, hoping that they'd chase me and I'd be able to counterfire on the bridge, but it didn't work. Sad times. That's not good. Flanked by skirmishers. Flanked by two lots of skirmishers. That's definitely not good. Some supply there, which obviously would be nice to take, but my main concern is trying to get the cannons. Unfortunately, they've got two lots of infantry. So I'm not going to be able to get the cannons. I may as well get the supply. Really want to try and start doing some damage to him. Might be able to put some damage on this skirmish unit. Fire! And we withdraw into Henry Hill. Things might get a little bit tense here. Oh, did he stop charging because the phase ended? Well, that's disgusting. How is he flanking me? What? Well, that was just not nice at all. He stopped my charge and then he flanked me even though I was in melee range. That was not nice at all. Well, at least we can start doing some damage to this crossing unit now. Okay, so we've got some reinforcements coming in. That is a gigantic unit. Try again, see if we can get some cannons with the cavalry unit. Unfortunately, he's taking so much damage that his morale's low. Still got infantry over here, that's no good. Infantry protecting the cannons, god damn it. So they broke me here, which is a shame. Another gigantic cavalry division. Don't know how I'm going to get on against them. But I'm not going to be outrunning them, so I may as well stand and fight. I actually routed them, probably because I got the first shot off on them. But I'm in danger of a canister to the face there, so time to get out of there. Right, Stuart's cavalry. Let's see if we can sneak around here. Unfortunately, their cavalry's coming in. Well, things went to shit here, didn't they? My goodness. I don't know how he got routed. Oh, did he turn around to shoot him? Even though he was meant to be shooting this guy. I bet that's what happened. Him away, that's good. He's managed to force him away somehow. Gonna survive, may as well put them in some heavier cover. With some of this cannon. This is going to get real painful. Looks like they might have disintegrated one of the units here. He's gonna have a rough time here. This is not looking healthy. Almost got another cannon unit down here. I think he needs to come across and help out. There's one more cannon dealt with there. Alright, that's not good. Yeah, this is not good. Oh no, he's been captured. We're gonna have to go and rescue him. Oh dear, took my eye off the ball. Took an infantry blast to the face. So I've sacrificed Stuart's cavalry to save my own, basically. We've dealt with one more cannon, anyway. Okay, counterattack. They've got cavalry all in my back lines, which is not good. That's one more cannon dealt with. But this is really rough here. I need these over there as soon as possible. Doing a pretty decent job over here though, but I don't want to take another infantry blast to the face, so I think we're going to get out of here now that we've dealt with the cannons. So we forced him off, that's good. He needs to come and help over here now. So we've kind of got this cavalry cornered a little bit. Oh dear, we're going to get some supplies taken here. It's annoying. Let's see if we can take them back. I'm going to get my unit back here, which is good. So let's see if we can deal with some of these cannons. I need to get out of this river. Out. things are falling apart around here. Somehow that skirmish unit got captured. Okay, let's get these cavalry down here. See if we can take this. We've got that back. Unfortunately, we're struggling on the bridge now. He needs to go back over there and help out. We've got this huge cavalry unit here. So we're stabilising on the bridge. Things are not looking too great here because of this cavalry division. So we've managed to rout him one more time, but it's going to be a bit of a pain to keep chasing. Are looking tense around here. Might bring cavalry across to help out here. He's still got so many troops on these divisions. I mean, 2,700, man. It's insane. Doing pretty good here now, so let's bring these back across here. So I'm just trying to occupy these cannons at the moment, but it's difficult with this bloody cavalry. Alright, let's see if we can get in and do some damage. should I go across? I think I might go across, you know. Help out with these cannons. It's unfortunate. Stuart surrenders. The guy's bloody routed. Oh, I need to get out of here. Doing okay. We've managed to force them back across the river now. Unfortunately, this unit's gonna be in serious trouble from this huge unit that's chasing it, but there's nothing we can do about it, unfortunately. Okay, let's see if we can... Oh, that's not good. Let's see if we can take the river again. These are all heavily damaged. Yeah, we seem to be doing fine there. Might have to come across here and see if I can rescue. And I'm probably better off just trying to flank this unit here. This bloody cavalry unit. It's been a real thorn in my side. Yeah, the Mississippi's had a real rough go of it, but they have done some pretty decent damage. They've done way more than they've lost, so can't complain too much. Ooh, got a unit shattered here, that's not good. That's not good at all. Eyes everywhere. Oh, this bloody cavalry unit. I just haven't been able to dislodge this guy, unfortunately. Really wanted to push him across the river. got him across. So now he can come and help out at this bridge again. So things are looking good everywhere apart from up here, where he's pretty much screwed. Well, everywhere else is looking fine though, so can't complain. Right, this division's finally shattered. Just gonna bring the cavalry to there for now. Well, he made it out. He can just chill over there. I just want to finish this bridge off if I can. Well, we've won the mission anyway, so I could finish it now if I wanted, but I want to see if I can put some more hurt on them, seeing as most of these units are not my own. I wonder where mine are. So it looks like I've lost one unit of muskets, which is a shame, but so much has been going on, it's been hard to keep track of everything. Right, there's a cannon unit there. That's where these cavalry are going. One there, and then this one here, and my horses. Cavalry. I'm not happy about their cavalry being there, though. I've got a feeling he's gonna deal with mine quite comfortably. These are in a rough spot. Right, we've dealt with the bridge, I think, for good. So these can now come over, start flanking. Don't really want to flank with him because he's practically dead. This is not good, but there's not much I can do about it. I think I'm going to bring him a bit further back so he can attack when the guy's in the river. Hopefully. Damn it. Didn't quite catch him in the river. Might be able to catch him. He needs to come around. Oh, he's not dead. I'm kidding. Oh, I'm gonna have to bring them all back. Thought he was dead. Come on, come on. could use the cavalry actually to try and finish these off. I might just set him up ready for the next time he gets routed. That's a shame. Yeah, they've still got so many more troops than me that I can't afford to go on the offensive quite yet. See if we can put some hurt on him with the cavalry. And then hopefully I can bring things across. Might not be worth the risk quite yet once I know that this unit's been dealt with. Nice, he's dealt with. Okay, so let's bring these over here. I think I'm gonna bring this cavalry unit just over here. I wanna see if I can get one of these routing units on his own. Thank you. dealt with another one. I'd like to flank around if I could, but these two are basically one or two hits away from being shattered, and they've got a cavalry unit somewhere in this vicinity, so it's probably not worth the risk at the moment. So I think they might only have these three units in that cavalry division left. Yeah, he's not going to be able to get a hit in without getting shot by that. Alright, let's see if we can just bring these to here. These can come over here. These can get ready to cross. I've just seen that cavalry unit there. It's time to try and cross the river. Unfortunately, this guy is now coming all the way down here. It's going to make life difficult for me. That means these are going to have to come down here. Yeah, although he's routing, he's doing far too much damage to this cavalry unit. Probably because I've not got any condition left, so it's not worth using the cavalry. I'll just get him out of there. Right, let's see if we can force these or him anyway into a corner. Oh, a corner's miles away. It's difficult to encircle two of them. I mean, we could just bring everybody in for a melee. See if we can capture him. Don't know if it'll work, but it's worth a try. Definitely going to do some serious damage on him anyway. And we captured him. Happy days. See if we can do a similar thing over here. It's going to be difficult trying to get past this river. Might just stay in the trees here. These cannon are never catching up. Yeah, with him being here, it's really awkward. And we captured him. Happy days. I don't know why the battle hasn't ended. I don't know what they've got left somewhere, but that's basically all she wrote, so I'm more than happy with that. Brutal, brutal battle. So we took just over 9,000 losses. One of our units got entirely wiped out, which is a shame. He did quite a lot of damage though, but yeah, I lost track of him, sadly. Not actually quite sure how he got wiped out, but he did. Cavalry did fantastic job. 1,500, almost 1,600 for 350 losses. Not bad. No deceased or wounded. What on earth? Oh, that's a bit of a shock. So we've captured a few colts, that's good. Some Lorenz, might use them. Some Palmettos, I'll use them because there's quite a lot. Little bit of supply. Some Enfields. Yeah, it's not too bad. Not too bad. Oof, that was a rough one. That was a rough one. Right, well, let's have a quick look. Oh, I appear to have broken my mouse. Maybe the battery died. I don't know. Let's have a look. No. Well, that's not good. Oh. I've broken my mouse. Oh, dear. How's that happened? Oh, well. I'll have to get a replacement. Yeah, so I think we'll call it a day on that, since I've broke the mouse. So, let's have a look. We've got ambush convoy and stay alert. So we have 10 brigades required on this one. And 10 brigades required on this one. Okay. Looks like I've got my mouse working again. So I need max divisions, max brigades, that's 6, that's 8, that's 12, happy days, so we can get enough, thank goodness. So we'll call it a day for this one. I'll do the army organisation, probably off camera. So yeah, cheers for watching guys, take care, I'll see you soon.